Congrats on the show.
Thank you.
Tell us a little bit about Charlie. When you first read the script, what were your thoughts? What excited you about playing his character?
Well, when I first read the script, I thought the whole premise of the show was just really moving and cool to kind of see this mostly apocalyptic type of genre, but set like in a place that's like really hopeful and heartfelt, and then I got to.